1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Today on The Road Home, we're talking about the journey for children currently in state care and wanting for their family, forever family. And joining me today is Nairobi, Ron, and Pete Cardi, as well as Judy McSoley from Adoption RI. Thank you all for coming.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Great to be here.
Oh, good. I'm glad. And thank you for joining us today. We're talking about how Cardi's in the month of January is hosting something called, it's called the Heart Gallery. Can you tell us exactly what that is and where we can go?
It's an amazing thing at a West Warwick facility in Route 2 in West Warwick, Rhode Island. It's the 8th Heart Gallery, and we have 18 different pictures of people or the kids around the store. It's just gorgeous, and all of the pictures are done by portraits, I should call them, were done by local photographers that donate all their time, donate all their money to make this happen. They did just a fantastic job. So if you come into the store, you can walk through in a casual way and see these pictures and understand what these kids really like, and they really get to show what they're all about, and it's an amazing thing from just a picture, what kind of a warm and fuzzy feeling you get from these photographers.
That's exactly what I was thinking, very warm and fuzzy.
Absolutely.
And how does the process, Judy, I wanted to kind of ask you this question, how does the process of creating these works of art begin?
Well, we have a fabulous group of photographers, and once they're matched with a child, they really work hard to set up a photo shoot that will be a great, fun day for that child. So we had a child who loved the beach, and the whole photo shoot was at the beach. We had a little girl who loved horses, and she went to a horse farm. They very often take the children out to lunch or have ice cream parties for them. So it's really a wonderful day where a child really gets to feel special.
That sounds like a special
yeah.
day.
Yeah, absolutely. And if you come into the store to see the gallery, we also have Heart Gallery booklets, and every child that's featured in the gallery has a write-up in here. Most of the children wrote them themselves.
Could you hold that up for us?
So it's what they would like people to know about them. And you're able to take one of these home with you.
Lovely. So in general, how many children would you say over the years have found their forever family through Adoption RI, and how can people find out if they're eligible to adopt?
Well, we're very proud to say that more than 1,300 children have found families, and which is wonderful.
That is
and
a lot.
It is.
It is and, very wonderful.
And if people want to know if they're eligible, they can visit our website, adoptionri.org, or come into the office. We love people to come to visit us, and there's always someone there that can sit down and talk to them about the process.
That's wonderful. Thank you, Judy. And Pete, there's a lot of unique photographs in the gallery.
Yeah. Cool.
So much support from the photographers. Can you talk to us about that?
Yeah. You know, a couple of the kids, and we were talking about this before back in the green room, which where Will was sneaking the food, and hopefully they'll save us some. And Dave Silverman, who's the photog for the Patriots. Now, who's better than that? Mm-hmm. He'll take some of the kids that love the Patriots and will do the photography, the portraits, right at the stadium. And as Judy mentioned, some of the kids love horses, and they'll do it on different farms throughout the area. And everyone's just been so generous to open up their doors, literally, and their homes to the kids, or their areas where the kids can take the photography, where the portraits can be done. So there's a great group of photographers, world class, right here in Rhode Island, that take the portraits. They're beautiful. They're in the store. People can come in, and it's really a first step. So people that are looking to take that first step, gee, is adoption for me? Is it not? I don't know. It's very non-threatening. You can walk in the store, just kind of browse around, look at the pictures, take the brochure. It's a great first step, and we've had some success stories, even our own staff adopting at the store, because it's just opening up and seeing how easy it can be to have a person in your home and give that child a forever home.
Absolutely, and you're right, the first step in. Mm-hmm. So I'd love to hear more about those stories. And thank you so much for being here, everybody. We're going to post all of this information up on WPRI.com on our website, so you can go online and see what great work Adoption RI and Cardi's Furniture have been doing in our community.